Before we go to the slab support bar, you can try to identify the area of the three area on the top on the right-hand side from the layout plan. Okay, if you zoom in, you can see here, this is the slab 1, 2, 3, where you have one continuous bar. Okay, you can see the red color here, information about the three span of the slab. And if you zoom in to see here, we have A8 bottom. And if you check the line of the gray color, it is actually start from this line to this point. Okay. And then another one also, A8 bottom available at these three pieces of the bar. Okay. At these three pieces of the slab. So what you can do, you can choose continuous and then XY, and then after that you can choose 1, 2, 3 and right click to confirm. So here make sure you choose the auto arrange to save fabric and then click OK. Okay, at this area later on we can consider to add in the slab support bar, because you can see here the red color, we have the top bar red color, the top bar, but it is actually covered at this area only within this one and this point. Okay, so we will learn how to arrange. Or the other part also, you can see this, the red color also have the top bar, but we have this point until this point only. By right, this area is about 1/3 from the total length. Let's say this length from this length to this length is about 3,000. So 1/3, this length is about 1,000. But if the drawing already give you the information, you have to key in accordingly. Okay. But this one we have to measure under slab support bar. Okay.